Breaking news tonight in southern Colorado. A high school student has been taken into custody in what the El Paso County Sheriff's Office describes as a credible school threat. The student attends Widefield High, south of Colorado Springs, and faces a charge of inciting destruction of life or property, which is a felony. Investigators say the student had access to weapons.